onto Harlington Road West, A312. Continue on A312 for half a mile. This route avoids road closures on M4.
You are on the fastest route. You should reach your
destination by 18:55. In 300 yards, keep left to continue on Fags Road. Keep left to continue on Fags Road. In a quarter of a mile, turn left onto Great Southwest Road, A30. Take the second left onto Great Southwest Road, A30. Continue on Great Southwest Road for 3/4 of a mile. Quarter of a mile, take the exit towards Heathrow Airport. Take the exit towards Heathrow Airport. In a quarter of a mile, keep left at the fork to continue towards Southern Perimeter Road. Keep left at the fork. In a quarter. quarter of a mile at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Southern Perimeter Road. Exit the roundabout onto Southern Perimeter Road. Continue on Southern Perimeter Road for 1.5 miles. In a quarter of a mile, at the roundabout, take the first exit and stay on Southern Perimeter Road. Exit the roundabout onto Southern Perimeter Road. In 200 yards, at the roundabout, take the third exit onto Stanwell Moor Road, A3044. Exit the roundabout onto Stanwell Moor Road. Continue on Stanwell Moor Road for 1 mile. In a quarter of a mile, at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Stanwell Moor Road, A3044. Exit the roundabout onto Stanwell Moor Road. In a quarter of a mile, turn left onto Colnbrick Bypass A4. Turn left onto Colnbrick Bypass A4. Continue on A4 for 2 miles.